I probably should have done is I probably should have line launchered that. What is the point? What's in here? Oh. Bro, I'm just trying to get the map.
Riddle me this.
Here's the map.
Find that one.
I'm the best.
Attention to W9. Dr. Crane continues to evade questions. I believe he is quite sane. Just evil. He takes...
I gotta get out of this place!
I watched in silence as he brought in the woman. Her skin, now a venomous green. The wanton creature no longer looked like a human being, much less a woman. The Bible says, suffer not a witch to live.
He's kind of like a mortal.
Yet he has once again delivered this female atrocity to our care.
Because I feel like he's talking about...
Once I have dealt with the monster, I think it will be time to see if green wood does, in fact, burn.
Telling you, this is my session.
It was your session, Doctor.
there.
No, this is a different one. Just need to figure out where this vent goes out. There it is. The hell am I? This is locked, isn't it? Nope, it's good. Where's the dot?
It's the Enigma Show!
Oh, there it is. You mean partially detected? Got one more in here. And it's not a puzzle. It's either a trophy or a tape. some of them in here, right? Yep. You really gotta go around this tree. Oh yeah, you can. Woo! I see this. It's the well! Oh my god, the frame rate.
To walk on the floor. Caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid.
You're doing great. Ready for more?
No, it's that graveyard. And this is not a well. So why is it popping up? Really in my frame rate, all like it was really in my field of view all the way over here. This is insane.
Sitting in the darkness outside of his cell, I watched the crazed twitching, listened to the disgusting words that came from his mouth. How can I let a dirty animal like this live? He is the cancer I have sworn to protect the city from.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I have no clue where that, how to get to that one. I'm gonna take another whirl at this one, and then I'm gonna go to the gardens. Is that it right there? I swear that looks so easy. I should have already gotten that one. No, that was it.
Curse me for a fool. How could I not see it until now? A monster had a confederate. I hid in the darkness near his cell and saw with my own eyes one of the doctors whispering to him. She looked at him through the transparent barrier with tenderness. With, dare I say, desire. My skin crawled with revulsion as she kissed the glass. Fighting the urge to dash the woman's head through the glass, I let her continue. The damnable clown might have shared secrets with her.
diddle diddle, time for a riddle.
Dude, I'm gonna get the Mad Hatter profile if I get this one. Let's go. Let's go, Mad Hatter.
How did you work that one out?
Obsessed from a young age with Lewis Carroll's book, Alice's Adventures in Wonderland, Jervis Tetch, an expert hypnotist, embraced a delusion that he was the incarceration of a character in the story, Mad Hatter. Using his skills from mesmerism, the Mad Hatter has committed many crimes, often themed around the book that inspired him and his love of hats and headgear, going so far as to implant his hats with mind control chips to amplify his hypnosis skills. Above all other headwear, however, he covets Batman's distinctive cowl and will stop at nothing to acquire it. And he's only 4'11". 1948. Batman's oldest yet underrated foes. I can get this thing finally. Jackass, pump my gas. Oh. believe I'm supposed to stand somewhere and line launch across. But I don't know where to stand. When the levee breaks, no clue how to get down in there.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
I wonder. If it keeps on raining, the levee's gonna break. Wait, when's my appointment? 2:10? Oh god, I need to get in the shower and go. Please? Please? I need the line launch, don't I? Oh my god! I just need to focus and get this one trophy, and then I'm gonna eat, and then I'm gonna shower. Self-aware. Well, that's not where the fuck I want to be. I still need to know how to get into there. Breaks, there'll be no place to stand. So why is that there then? That's where I came in, isn't it? Please? Okay, you know what? Fuck off. That's it. Twelve to 240, 81% complete. Sweet, we could probably beat the game.